Big news now coming in for the Kanwad pilgrimage. Supreme Court has now said that the Kanwad Yatra is a health concern and that the state's planning to organize the Kanwad pilgrimage should consider carefully. Supreme Court has granted one last opportunity to Uttar Pradesh government to reconsider its decision to hold the symbolic Kanwad pilgrimage and briefing the court on Monday. Otherwise, the court will pass an order. Centre, meanwhile, has filed an affidavit in the Supreme Court stating that Uttar Pradesh government must not permit the Kanwad pilgrimage to Haridwar in Uttarakhand, the neighbouring hill state. Remember, Uttarakhand already has cancelled the Kanwad pilgrimage for now. Nalini Sharma with all the latest. Nalini, this is going to be very crucial because this is not just about Uttar Pradesh. The Kanwad pilgrims, as we know, do pass through different states, including the national capital, Delhi, and the neighbouring Haryana as well. So what precisely has the court said that will have to be reconsidered by the Uttar Pradesh government?
You know, Pooja, precisely for the reason that you've mentioned is why the Supreme Court has today, during the course of the hearing, observed that this is something that directly impacts the health of the people. And not just the health of the people who are participating in this yatra, but like you correctly pointed out, also other people who might fall in the territory through which this entire yatra passes by. So that is essentially why the Supreme Court's given the state of UP another chance to reconsider their decision and cancel the yatra on their own before the Supreme Court is forced to pass orders to do so. This is done keeping in mind that the state of Uttarakhand has already cancelled the yatra on their own and they've said that no yatra will be held. And at the same time, during the course of the hearing, the state of UP was very receptive when it came to the suggestion from the Supreme Court, and they readily agreed to reconsider their decision and come back to Supreme Court with an answer by Monday. So on Monday is when we are going to know as to whether or not the UP government has cancelled the yatra on their own or whether the Supreme Court will be compelled to pass orders to do so, keeping in mind the health of the people, which is paramount under the current circumstances of the COVID-19 situation.
And is this possibly an opportunity for the politicians in Uttar Pradesh and the administration to lead by example? So the weekend is the opportunity that has been given by the court to Uttar Pradesh government. Nalini, thank you so much for all the latest on that. While the top court